guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna do a bag grade. This is one of the vlogs that I like watching, mga bag grades ng mga artista, and today I decided to grade my weekend bag. I have a couple of bag grades na rin na nagawa, but that's my everyday working errands bag and travel carry-on bag. And last weekend, uwi kami ng probinsya. So I thought of filming my weekend bag grade. Tapos this coming weekend, aalis ulit kami ni Don. So dadalhin ko lang ulit to. Papalitan ko lang yung mga laman na damit. So while I am fixing it, might as well film it with you guys and show you what I bring every time we leave the house. Before COVID happened, itong bag ko na to, consistent na to na nandito lang lagi. Kasi probably every week or every other week, umuwi ako ng Batangas. Kaya pinapalitan-palitan ko lang yung mga laman na damit, ganyan. But lately, wala namang ganap. So very bihira lang nangyari na umalis kami. Anyway, last weekend, we went to Nueva Ecija where Don's province is. And ito yung mga dala ko. So, yung pinaka-bag ko na dala-dala, nagninang ako sa binyag. Ito lang, small Gucci Soho bag ko. Ang laman lang nito is sobrang gulo. It's my wallet, charger with the power bank, madaming resibo. I have here my double mirror na Chanel kasi hindi naman ako nag-face powder. Nag-restock si Ate Charm, look for less. So, ginrab ko na talaga agad dahil sobrang tagal na. As in, nasa Dubai pa ata ako, naghahanap na ako ng ganito. So, finally, I was able to get one. I think it's still available. You can purchase it from look for less. And then, of course, hindi mawawala my Corinne. This is for my hands. So, hindi na ako nag-alcohol because it's drying. And then, I have the Thieves. This is essential oil-infused spray. So, this one naman I use to disinfect the surface area of whatever things I will touch. Of course, dahil sobrang init, I have the pamaypay. Daming malalaman ito, ano kaya favorite ko din to eh. I have my lippy na ginamit ko noong weekend na yon. This is My Lips But Better from Happy Skin. Floss, mint, tissue. Of course, hindi mawawala ang roll-on that I can't live without. Napakabango. The Deep Relief Roll-On. This one talaga. This one I can't leave the house without. More lipstick. So this is the brunette from Sunny's Face. I have here my little velvet pouch with some of my crystals that I need on a daily basis. Citrine. This one is the Black Obsidian and an Amethyst. Yung tatlo na lay kung dala-dala. Plus my Black Obsidian ulit and my Howlite. Pen, of course. And in fairness, may cash ako. Kasi ilang beses na nangyayari na pag umuwi kami ng North na Nueva Ecija, yung mga ATM dun sa probinsya, wala laging laman or offline. So, yeah, I have cash. Ayan lang, wala na laman. So, yan yung pinaka-bag ko. And then, this is my very, very favorite pangharabas weekend bag. This is the Longchamp. Tapos every time I travel, dala-dala ko din to. Kung naka-carry-on man ako plus my maleta, I always still bring this kasi nga natutupi siya. So, natutupi siya sa ganyan kaliit lang. So, always kong dala to just in case. So, this is my favorite. Of course, I have here my laptop. This pouch is laging laman ng bag ko kung malaki yung bag ko. So, ito ko siya nilagay. Ang mga laman nito ay mga tita essentials lang din. Rundown lang natin. This is the Avene Face Mist. Of course, Berocca. Hindi ako mawawala nito. Alam niyo na to kung natin ko pa kayong followers. Kahit saan ako pumunta, I always have Berocca. I have a hand cream. My favorite lip and cheek tint from Happy Skin. My favorite powder sunscreen for retouching oiliness at the same time. May sunscreen siya. And then mga gamot-gamot ni tita. Mga Advil, tapos meron ako dyan mga Band-Aids, Biogesic. Simula na nag-oils ako, hindi ko na ito nagagamit. Baka nga expired na ito mga ito, double check ko nga. Kasi pag masakit ang ulo ko, I just use the Deep Relief Roll-On or Pan Away. Tapos pag masakit puson ko, ganun lang din. I have an acne patch for emergency pimple ganaps. Tiger balm na maliit na hindi ko na ginagamit. Dahil simula nga na nag-oils ako, hindi ko na sila masyadong nagagamit. I have here tatlong lip balm. The Hawaiian Tropic and Aesop. Tapos, yan yung pag-normal lang. Rose Hip Lip Cream from Aesop as well. Ito, ginagamit ko kapag meron akong lipstick. Kasi this one doesn't add oiliness or hindi niya nababother yung itsura ng lipstick ko. And sobrang-sobrang ganda talaga nito. And then, oh my God! Nandito yung hiccup ko. Oh my gosh, tagal ko itong hinahanap na nawawala. Order na sana ulit ako kasi favorite hoop earrings ko to. Tapos, ang tagal nang nawawala. Nandito lang pala. I have my mini Bible that I got from Abinyag as well. So, kung napapansin nyo, di ba, pinakita ko dun sa Louis Vuitton collection ko yung laman nito. Meron din akong mini na rosary na I got from Abinyag as well. Tapos, meron din akong mini Bible that I got from Abinyag also. And then, I have the chane. And of course, my favorite na stress relief. Ay, ubus na. Oh, di ba? Tatapon ko na. Favorite ko to kasi sobrang bango talaga ng stress relief. So, yan o, diba? Yan ang favorite ko. I have a mini nail cutter. Itong mga to, mga for emergency lang naman na baka kailanganin randomly. I have chane. And then, I have more lipsticks in here. BLK na travel edition na dark red. Kasi you'll never know when I need a dark lips, yung mga bigla ang ganap. And then, more lip tint. Dami ko lip tint. Ball pen. And then, I have earplugs. Tapos, feminine mist. Poishan, one of my favorite as well. Dami kong mababawas dito kasi nga, young living na si girl. And then, I have extra ponytail and a Hollywood fashion tape. This is one thing na really helpful talaga. Favorite to ni Liz Uye as a stylist. So, any wardrobe malfunctions, this is very helpful. So, ang dami kong ganito. Noong maarte pa ako mag-outfit. Pero ngayon kasi hindi na ako maarte mag-outfit. Lagi na lang ako naka-black na top and short. Basta mga simple girl. And then, of course, yung mga damit namin. Lagi ako nagdadala ng maraming damit. Like, if 3 days kami, I will bring clothes worth 4 or 5 days. Kasi you'll never know what will happen. Pwedeng magdumi, extra clothes, or pwede naman na mag-extend bigla. So, gusto ko laging may extra na clothes. Kaya lagi akong sobrang daming dala na nagkalit si Don. So, pag umuwi ako ng weekend lang sa Batangas, ang dami-dami kong dala, nagagalit siya. Sabi niya, ano ba naman yan? Kala mo, tagal-tagal mo mawawala. Tapos, alam niyo, kay Don, halos walang nababawas. Kunwari, uuwi kami doon ng Saturday. Tapos, kung ano yung suot niya pag uwi namin, yun na yun. Hanggang matulog siya, hanggang kinabukasan. Tapos, dumating sa point minsan na babalik na kami dito. Yun pa yung suot niya kasi hindi man siya naligo doon. Alam mo, ano ba man laman ito? Wala naman. Ito yung wipes na, yung cold wipes that I get from Japan. -3°C. May ganyan na pala sa Watsons ngayon. More pa may pie for tita. Yan lang naman, clothes. And then, I got this sa gasolinahan sa NLEX. I'm so happy kasi favorite na favorite ko. I used to collect that when I was younger. When I was growing up as a dalaga and meron akong hundreds of that. Tapos binenta ko sa garage sale, 5 pesos each. So sobrang happy ko na nakakita ulit ako. Usually yun lang naman, pag weekend lang. Pero 3 days kami. So isang araw lang yun. So may extra pa ako na ganito. So ito yung medyo marami talagang laman. Okay, so ang laman ito, unahin na natin kasi ito. Pinakauna. Ang daming pouch. Puro pouch to. So, this one is my essential oil pouch. So, like kong dala, of course, my orb diffuser because I use this sa car pag malayo ang biyahe. And then, I also have my gentle mist diffuser. This is my favorite whenever I am out of town. If tinatamad ako mag-skincare, maganda na lang ako kasi nag-enjoy pa ako. I just put any essential oil na maganda for the skin. Specifically, frankincense kasi yun talaga yung fountain of youth. So, I really like using this. And also, kung nangyari, biglaan lang na magka-clog nose ako or something, I can also diffuse dyan yung mga pang-baradong ilong, yung mga gano'n. Sabang love ko yan. And then, I have Dawn's Snore Blend. Breathe Again, roller bottle, sniffles na inhaler. Tapos, kung isa lang ang roller bottle na gagawin nyo at isa lang ang roller bottle na pwede nyo dalhin, then I suggest you bring the LLPFC, the classic. This does wonders for a lot of things. Mga hilo, immune support, sa respiratory support. So this is the one roller bottle that you will ever need. LLPFC means lavender, lemon, peppermint, frankincense, and copaiba. So, sobrang daming uses. So if you're an oiler, you must have that. And then, yung mga essential oils na dala ko is frankincense, digize, of course, kasi si Don, ang kanyang chan, or in any occasion na bigla ang sumakit yung chan, yan, kaya dala-dala ko. Buti na lang nga lang dala ko kasi yung sister-in-law ni Don, bigla nga sumakit yung tummy, ganyan. And then, of course, purification. You have to bring this every time you're out kasi it's one thing to help support your immune system. And halimbawa, may nangyayari ng mga insect bites or mga bee stings, ganyan. Very good daw yung purification for that emergency. Tapos, of course, you have to bring your lavender. Because if all else fails, you just use lavender. Kung hindi mo alam kung anong gagamitin mo, use lavender. Yan ang pala dala ko. Well, hindi na siguro ako nagdala ng anything for the pain kasi meron namang mga deep relief. But you can also bring Fanaway. You can also bring RC. Yan, mga ganyan. Tapos, I have our pill box. And mga vitamins lang namin. Itong tatlong to kay Don, obviously, hindi niya nainom yung dalawa. Ako naman isa yung namiss ko. That's sulfurzyme and vitamin C for Don. Sa akin, sulfurzyme, folic acid, and Endoflex. Supports my hormones. And then, meron din ako nito. Hindi din namin naubos. I have a stash of Ningxia Red. Of course, we take one pack per day. And then, I have my Lux Organics na Love Supplements, the Beauty Collagen Shots, and the Superfood. So, sobrang convenient nitong mga to. Although, hindi ako masyadong fan kasi nga, sobrang namin plastic. But, whenever we're traveling, very convenient sila. Kung na kailangan dalhin yung mga bote-bote, diba? Ito ako lang umiinom. Ito kaming dalawa ni Don. So, it goes hand in hand with our Ningxia. Sometimes, you can mix it together, ganyan. Kasi, this is like your fruits and vegetables in a shot. Ganyan. Eh, pag nasa traveling, nasa labas, lahat na ng junk food, lahat na ng masarap na pagkain sa lugar na yun, yung kinakain. So, perfect talaga to take a shot of that every single day while you're in vacation. My glasses. Malaki kasi yung nalalagyan. So, dito ko na lang nilagay. Usually, nasa car lang naman. This is the Gentle Monster. Her. I also got this from Ate Charm. Look for Less. I will just put her link down below. Glasses from Sunny's Chargers. And my earphone. So, this is my earphone na yung may cord pa. And then, my AirPods. Tapos, more adapter. My laptop charger. And then, I have here out my makeup pouch. Kailangan ko nang ayusin to kasi sobrang dami din ito. Alam mo naman, nagme-makeup kung makadami ng dala. Ganda. Sobrang dami niya na hindi ko naman to lahat ginagamit. So, ayusin ko rin to. And, pipili ako ng mga sapat lang na dapat na andito. This is the, ano to? Hindi ko na naman maalala. This is a bronzer, contour. Meron pa akong powder, bronzer, and contour. Merong powder blush. Dalawang ata yung powder blush ko dito eh. Hindi ako pwede mag-pack light. Pero pag nag-travel abroad ako, pack light ako kasi may bayad na dun yung mga. And then I have here my Thieves cough drops. Sobrang favorite ko to lately. I got this from the NFR market. This is candies. Candies lang siya. Ayan o, ganyan. And sobrang sarap niya. Tapos sobrang siyang makarelieve ng kati ng throat. Pag kinain mo siya, yung throat mo parang magki-clear. Tapos yung hanggang sa ilong mo, yung sinuses mo, parang pag gumanon ka malamig. Ganon. So sobrang, it clears the airways talaga. And it really helps relax and give you gives you comfort. Pagka hindi maganda yung mga nararamdaman mo. I will hoard that next time mag-NFR ako. And then, of course, my favorite na skin vape. This is from Japan. Ito yung ginagamit ko na at saka lagi kong nire-rave na insect repellent. Although, I can also make one from my citronella Young Living oils. Pero, meron pa kasi akong tira. Pero ito talaga, sobrang effective talaga nito. Like, makikita mo talaga yung mga lamok. Pag spinay mo to sa katawan mo, nakaupo ka lang, tapos pinagmamasan mo lang sila. Gaganyan sila, oh, tapos mag-u-turn talaga. Aalis talaga sila. Sobrang effective talaga nito. Kasi yung sa off, parang ano na sila, immune na. Kagatin kasi ako ng lamok talaga. Nakakagat pa rin ako kahit naka-off ako, tapos malagkit pa. But this one, you just spray it everywhere. Ay, nako, legit. I really, really love it. For kids too, eh. Tapos Hello Kitty pa. Kaya, bet na bet ko. And then I have here, yan, binuksan ko na yung isa, tatlo yung binili ko eh. So yan yung binabasa ko sa biyahe. And my 2020 notebook, I really love this, from Muji, kasi sobrang liit lang. And buti na lang maliit lang, kasi onti lang naging plan natin ngayong taon na to. This is the perfume that I am using, or I used over the weekend, the Bulgari Coral Keme. Masisira na din, hindi ko nang ito masyado nagagamit, kasi nga hindi naman tayo umalis. Eco bag, na lay kong dala, alam nyo naman yan. because we don't like plastics in our lives. And then I have the last two pouches that I have here. And ang dami kong pouch. Ayusin ko talaga to. So dito sa pouch na to, ang mga laman ay the Lux Organics na soothing gel. So I really love this whenever I'm traveling kasi yung lalagyan niya, unang-una, napaka space saver. Tapos magaan siya. Tapos kahit siguro mga 1 month mo itong gamitin, hindi siya maubos kasi konting-konti lang yung kailangan. And 99 pesos lang siya. And I use this for the face and as my lotion. It's very soothing. I really, really, really love it. Imbes na yung tub yung dadalhin mo. And I always have my Tiger Balm plasters as well. So itong mga to ay mga pre-COVID, pre-young living life ko ha. Kasi hindi ko naman sila inaayos or pinapalitan. Basta every time I need to go somewhere, grab ko na lang tong bag, andyan na silang lahat. I always have a sheet mask in here just in case I would need help of the Korean gods. Of course, my feminine stuff. And then nipple tape, I also always have this for emergency cases. Dawn's deodorant, Lux Organics face mist. Ito yung favorite ko na face mist nila because it has collagen and hyaluronic acid. If you've been following me, alam nyo na ito talaga yung favorite ko ever since. And nakailan na akong bote niyan. Of course, Lux Organics ulit. Ayan, kaya naman sulit na sulit ang pagpapadala nila sa akin, diba? Kasi sila naman talaga yung ginagamit ko even before hindi sila nagpapadala sa akin. So, my ultimate favorite sunscreen of all time. Wala pa ulit makakatapat dito so far. So, this is my favorite kasi it's not malagkit. It's so mabango and it's mura. SPF 50 pa. Travel size dry shampoo. Malakas ako makagamit ng dry shampoo kasi sobrang manipis nga yung hair ko and sobrang mag-oily yung scalp ko kaya I always need my dry shampoo and Batiste has been working wonders for me. Ito talaga yung go-to ko. Ito yung OG. Magko kasi talaga maligo. I super love this. Tapos yung cherry flavor ay napakabango. Kaya ang hirap hanapin ng cherry. And then I just have a cologne na maliit from Bath & Body Works. And my last pouch, this one I got from Miniso lang din. And gusto ko lang siya kasi for ligo. You can sabit it like that. Magko kasi talaga maligo. Buti na lang ginawa ko tong vlog na to. So para maayos ko yung mga hindi ko na kailangan or hindi ko na ginagamit or expired na. Kasi mag 1 year naman na hindi nagta-travel. Alam mo yun. But anyway, oh, may sunscreen din ako dito. This is one of my favorites as well lately. This is from Lana PH and this is their Skin Protect Brightening Sunblock. So gusto ko to kung magme-makeup ako kasi it acts as my primer as well. Aqua 4, ito yung healing ointment, skin protectant. So this is basically like a balm for everything. Sobrang useful niya and I have to have this for mga cracks, dry skin, or pagka nagkasugat, rashes, yan. Sobrang daming use talaga nito as in promise. So, favorite ko yan. Hindi din yan mawawala dito. Deodorant. I really like this kasi this is a dry serum. Mabilis siya matuyo. Grabe. How many sunscreens do I need in my life? Nabi ko sunscreen. So, meron din ako nitong banana boat na pocket size. This is SPF 30 lang to and I think I got this from a giveaway lang din. Kaya like ko siya niyadala kasi it's travel size nga. And I use this for the body naman. Lotion na nire-refillan ko lang. Hindi ko na nga ito nagagamit kasi nga ginagamit ko yung Lux Organics. Magbabawas talaga ako ng bongga. This is my ultimate favorite travel cleanser. Nothing else. So, like ko din pong sinasabi before. This one is the Purity Made Simple. So from the name itself, Made Simple. This is like your cleanser, toner, and moisturizer in one. So kung tinatamad ka, ito lang sapat na. So whenever you wash your face with this, hindi mo na kailangan mag-toner and moisturizer after because may technology siya. And then, this is another cleanser that I have here. This is the St. Ives na cleansing stick, apricot and manuka honey. So basain mo lang yung face mo and then ganyan-ganyan mo. Hanggang sa makover mo na yung buong face mo. And then, tsaka mo siya i-rub and i-cleanse. So, I really like this for traveling also. Kasi hindi siya liquid. Madali siyang dalhin. Yan, dapat walang mga tapon issues. Kasi nga, it's a stick. It's a balm. Dawn and Eyes toothbrush. I got this from Miniso lang din. Travel-sized Pure Castile Soap of Dr. Bronner. Napakadaming use nito. As in, 18 in 1. So, kung ito, Made Simple na for the face. Ito yung Made Simple for the body. So you can use this as a shampoo, you can use this as a body wash, you can use this to clean your makeup brushes. So sobrang daming uses talaga nito as in. So kung itong dalawa lang yung dala ko, plus toothbrush, mabubuhay na ako. Magiging malinis na kami, you know what I mean? So this is one of my favorites talaga. But I personally bring this because maliit siya. And ito yung pwedeng maging pang hand wash every time. Kasi nga, sa mga nagaganap ngayon, we always have to wash our hands. And then I have suklay. May off pa ako. In case of emergency na maiwan ko yung bote. Ito kasi yung, alam mo yung tipong, I just bring this and kompleto na siya. I have off, shampoo, toothpaste, and conditioner. So, syempre, yung mga ganito para magaan and kasha doon. And then, I also have another feminine mist. Ito yung mas favorite ko na variant, yung color green. Because this one has hyaluronic acid as well. Because our girls down there needs hyaluronic acid also. And then, I have here sa bulsa, couple of these compressed towels. I got this from Daiso ata or Miniso. Mumuso. Basta may iso. Sa Mumuso ko ito binili. Compressed towel. So, ito yung large. So, ito, pagka binasa nyo, magiging mga ganyan kalaki. Large. Parang, you can use this as your towel na legit talaga. So, sobrang useful nito. I really, really love this. And then, after, tapon muna. Although, I still bring a big towel. But, in cases of emergency, again, itong pouch na to. And then, ito naman, maliit lang siya. So, may medium pa din. This is a small. So, parang face towel siyang ganyan. I really, really love this. No, nag-gym pa ako. Kasi, basain mo lang, wipe your entire body, sobrang refreshing niya, tapos tapon mo na. Wala ka nang kailangan iuwi, tapos wala ka nang kailangan dalhin, papunta, alam mo yun. So, very convenient, I really love that. Comes in a parang ganyan na pouch, tapos maraming laman. So, nandun lang siya, nire-refillan ko lang kapag nagagamit ko na. And then, over here, I have my skincare for the face. I have a toner na nasa lalagyan lang na ganyan. This is Thayer's makeup remover. When I was in Korea, nakuha ko lang to as a freebie nung nag-shopping ako ng skincare. Tapos, I have my favorite ever. Paubos na rin sila. This is the Milano CC, the serum, and the moisturizer. So, kaya ko lang to dinadala dito just because maliit siya and very convenient. But, I also use this at home. Band-aid lang din. Itong particular na cotton pads na to, I got this from Miniso. Sobrang ganda ng quality. Ang kapal talaga. Tsaka ang ganda. Hindi siya naghihiwa-hiwalay. Bet na bet ko talaga. Kaya lang, it's individually packed in a small like this. Siguro ang laman mga 5 to 6. Mga ganyan. Tapos nasa isang malaki siyang ganyan. Ang ganda. Kaya lang, sobrang daming plastic. Kung pwede nga lang, ito yung gamitin ko araw-araw dito sa bahay. Kasi ito yung pinakamagandang cotton pads na na-try ko ever. Wala pa akong mai-compare na iba, I promise. So, those are everything that I have in my weekend bag. Plus, of course, yung mga chinelas and all and yung laundry bag. But, those are everything. And my flask, yan. Plus, Barclays stuff. Ang dami, no? Weekend lang ang dami. But, ayun, I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I really like watching videos like this sa mga artista nga. Kaya, naisipan ko din siyang gawin with you guys and show you what I bring whenever I travel over the weekend. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give this a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you still haven't. And I will see you on my next one.